start her up.
Hello, my name's Tom Gellibrand. We're about to open a world-class metro system for Sydney. Sydney Metro is delivering new, fast and reliable trains. But this amazing transport service for the people of Sydney hasn't happened overnight. Our customers have put frequency of services at the top of their list. Safety and reliability are also really important to them. So we've researched trains and their technology right around the world before deciding on a fully automated system for Sydney and Australian first. There'll be 15 metro trains an hour in the peak, and that's a train every 4 minutes with plenty of room to grow in the future. Safety is our number one priority. Technology like platform screen doors will keep people and objects like prams away from the train tracks and allow trains to get in and out of stations much faster. Again, this is an Australian first. Our team of expert train controllers will control all aspects of the train controllers will control. Our system will be fully accessible, and that means lifts at every station with level access from the platforms all the way through to the trains. All of these fantastic features of Sydney were thoroughly researched, and the ideas and technology were tested so that we could deliver an outstanding product and service. Around the world, every day, millions of people use fully automated train networks in cities like Paris, Singapore, Dubai, and Hong Kong. Now, we will have a safe and reliable, fully automated train technology here in Sydney. I can't wait to welcome you aboard Sydney Metro in 2019. We're always improving at Sydney Metro, and I invite you to join us on that journey.
So get on board Australia's biggest public transport project and get your mind moving.